After you loved our previous hair oiling video, we decided to take it one step further by showing you how to create some very special hair oils at home for every hair concern. Whether it's dandruff, grey hair or even hair fall, with the purest of ingredients and at a fraction of the cost. We're using coconut oil as the base in all the recipes since it's extremely moisturizing and easily available. But you can replace it with any oil of your choice like almond, olive or castor oil. It must come as a surprise to you, but in spite of having a head full of hair, I do suffer from extreme hair fall. And my favorite recipe to prevent this is to create an oil blend using Ayurveda's favorite herb, Bhringraj. It helps foster hair follicles and is a natural remedy to cure hair loss. Take half cup warm coconut oil, add to it a tablespoon of Bhringraj powder. Let it infuse for a few hours and your oil is ready to use. We've all heard about the rice water trend and its benefits for impeccably long hair. And it does work like a charm. But this rice oil recipe is the real deal to make your hair grow like crazy. All you need to do is add 1 tablespoon rice flour to a cup of coconut oil. Mix well and let it infuse for a few hours and then strain to remove the rice residue. Store it in a glass jar and use it weekly for hair that is not only long but also strong. Hibiscus is one such underrated flower that will deeply condition your hair, protect it from external damage, and also make your hair instantly soft and extra shiny. Heat 1 cup coconut oil, add to it 5 to 6 hibiscus flowers and leaves. Let it infuse on a low flame for 15 minutes. Once done, allow it to cool and then strain. Store and use it as and when required for the softest hair ever that is free of any frizz. Dandruff coupled with constant flaking and itching has to be our worst nightmare. And fenugreek is just the ingredient that will help prevent it due to its antifungal and antibacterial properties. Heat a cup of coconut oil and add 1/4 cup of fenugreek seeds to it. Cook until it slightly turns brown. Allow it to cool and store it with the seeds. You can strain it just before application for a clean, healthy scalp. Spotting the very first few strands of grey hair can be heart-wrenching. But we have the perfect hair oil recipe to fight those stubborn greys. Heat a cup of coconut oil, add 2 tablespoon amla powder. Mix well and let it cook for about 3 to 4 minutes. Allow it to cool before storing it in an airtight container. Amla will not only darken your hair but will also make it healthy and shiny. We hope these hair oil recipes will help you revive the health of your hair. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.